Hi, this is Manas Milas, and you're watching Making of the Filmmakers ESFF event powered by Diospin Productions. Everett Short Film Festival is celebrating its 7th edition this year. Over 100 films right from US, UK, all across Europe, India, Pakistan, Iran, Philippines, my God, list is not stopping. Definitely from UAE too. All these films will be showcased from 13th of December to 15th of December at Vox Cinema Dubai. Grand finale will be on 17th of December at Friday. Dios Film Production is giving a platform to all the filmmakers to promote their films. We have a person today at our studio who is a Sindhi Papad from Chennai, been in Dubai for the last 19 years, developed a huge business here, is the CEO of Numero Uno Foodstuff, master distributor of Chaika and Bombay Kulfi. Yes, he's still a passionate filmmaker. He's none other than Ashwin Chug and team. So Ashwin ji, you know, you are all into business. You know, you're a businessman. I think every other business, you are somewhere or the other. You have a share likes of garment, IT, healthcare, and goodness, of course, food stuff too.
Food stuff.
Yeah, but so what made you get into films?
Well, firstly, I'm a movie buff, right? I love watching movies, I love watching content. And my dad has been a lot into movies. He's been very passionate. He's from Chennai, basically.
Okay.
So he's done a lot of films, and you know, people like Rajinikanth, Kamal Haasan. He's done a lot of Malayalam films.
Right.
He's done Hindi films with Rishi Kapoor.
So there is a gene in you, within you.
Actually, yes. So I think I got it from him. Unfortunately, he's no more. He expired last February. In fact, he was on his way for a shoot for a Surya film. Mm. So we spoke that day. In fact, almost an hour. He was very excited because it was his third film with Surya.
Okay.
And he expired en route. Heart attack, unfortunately. So I think that's how I've got my passion for films.
I must say that Danny Chug, that's how his father was called, known, you know, that he is known for being Danny Chug. And he's actually acted in some films. When you see the pictures, you'll be like, wow, kind of in dekha hai
chai. Right, yeah, exactly.
And wo jo ek gene jo aapne kaha, wo gene, wo energy and that vibrance, wo hai inke andar. Wo keeda hai.
Wo keeda hai.
Keeda hai.
Film mein keeda hai.
Film mein keeda hai, wo hai.
Absolutely. So, a twist in the question again, you know, obviously it has come from your dad. You are being, you know, you must have seen him all, you know, every single time on shoots and, you know, all these activities, what we've gone through. What made you to get into the business of garments?
So actually, garments were my first job in Dubai.
Okay.
So I had come to Dubai in 2003. I was 20 years old.
Right.
So you know my age now.
Mm-hmm.
So
you're young enough, though. You're still young.
Yeah,
young by heart.
I am. So the age is just a number, as they say.
Right?
Absolutely.
So yeah, that was my first job in Dubai. So that was, you know, an eye-opener for me, my first job abroad. So yeah, I was into garments for a couple of years, and I moved on to hospitality, IT, healthcare. I was with Wall Street Journal as well. I was media, I was selling the media, digital media. Yeah, so I've done a couple of short films here in Dubai, in Oman.
Okay, so this is your first?
My
third
short
movie.
Film in Dubai.
Okay, I mean, coming to Planet Police, you know, the name sounds so catchy.
That's what got me hooked on.
Okay.
Planet Police, he catchy.
Exactly, I mean, that was so catchy.
Yeah.
I mean, can you tell something about it? I mean, how this name turned up,
yeah.
and what is the idea behind this? I mean, I really would like to know this, you know.
So, this was 2019, just pre-pandemic,
okay.
You know, when things were going great. And I actually, it was about 2 years since I did my last short film. My last short film was in 2017.
Yeah.
And then I got very busy with my, you know, foodstuff company. And I said, yeah, I'm missing the Kida.
The Kida.
So I said, you know, I didn't want to do any run-of-the-mill film, any fiction or suspense, because a lot of these films are there.
Right.
I wanted to do something which can give out a great message to the, you know, the globe,
the
planet, right?
Yeah.
And I was reading a lot of these, you know, links, a lot of this data online, where people are talking about, you know, things like plastic and electricity and global warming, and,
right.
Every second day you kept reading articles about it.
So a lot of research has been put in place before you could...
I wouldn't say a lot of research, but a lot of reading in the past, which was very unknowingly, absorbed,
okay.
Influencing me to do something and bring out the filmmaker in me,
right.
Again.
Okay.
So I said, what are the three major issues in the planet now, apart from the major issues?
Yeah.
The three major issues,
of course,
right?
Of course.
Apart from a lot of major issues.
Of course, yeah.
So of course, global warming and, littering and plastic. So I said, I want to do something exciting, and the name just came up. I don't know. I mean, I want to act in the film. I want a couple of great, cast, and Joe is an old friend of mine since 2019. And I said, he's best suitable as the person who needs to be educated in the
film. That was my question.
Let's get into how
Joe got connected with you. I mean, I really don't know why you chose this gentleman. He, by the way, he's a great anchor. I mean, me and Joe has worked a lot.
Yes.
We have done so many Z TV shows.
Yeah.
We have done lots of anchoring shows together. But actor, I would like to see.
He debuted in my film.
Okay,
yes.
So that was your first film, Joe?
Short
in
film.
UAE.
In UAE.
In UAE. And I must say that the Kira, which he has,
yeah.
I also have the Kira, but that was from a different way.
I think we all have.
Yeah,
that.
We
yeah,
all have
so
this Kira
yeah.
of entertainment, and so we all are artists at heart. So basically, back in Oman, when I was working there, basically, I was doing a job. I had this great opportunity to actually work in a small project, short film, which was written and directed by one South African gentleman. It was part of a university project, so I was a part of it. तब मुझे पता लगा कि यार कीड़ा तो है मेरे अंदर ये and इसको जरा I have to
develop
करना है
कीड़े को develop करना
nurture so it's more like in the cocoon right now इसको खिलना है बाकी Of course, Oman no opportunity nahi mili. Uske baad life got busy, jobs, ye wo. But I was always nurturing and developing my main profession, which is voiceovers. So that way, then through the job, I came to Oman. And of course, I met with, ittifaq hai ye dekhenge gaye. I met with Ashwin at the platform, which was by Padma Ramachandran for SDES ka, jo ek ZTV ka program.
In fact, we met also
and
same.
And I met him also in the same platform.
It is a sandwich now.
Absolutely.
That's how small this market is.
True.
And at the same time, you can even say that's how wide the reach of artists here is.
I agree.
So I was excited. So we met at a different platform altogether.
Right.
Those events I was hosting, and he was there. फिर कुछ टाइम के बाद कॉल आता है मुझे कहते हैं यार जो एक मुझे कुछ वीडियो बनानी है शॉर्ट फिल्म है एक्चुअली वुड यू लाइक टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट
बट आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन देयर आर सम ऑफ द शॉट्स व्हिच आर बीइंग टेकन लाइक पब्लिक प्लेसेस और इवन सम ऑफ द शॉट्स यू नो व्हिच इज द अंडर द सी फॉर एग्जांपल ओवर द टॉप फ्रॉम ड्रोन हाउ डू यू मैनेज ऑल दिस विद इन अ डे आई मीन
Well, the underwater shots were actually taken from contributors.
Okay.
Right?
Right.
But apart from that, all the live actors,
right.
Like even there's a fishmonger scene.
Yeah.
He's actually a staff of Carrefour. So I hired him for that scene.
Yeah, right.
So it was a process. I had to take permissions and all of that.
Right.
But I think we managed in a day, and then editing took another day.
Right.
And the fifth day, the film was ready.
Wow. So overall span from the concept to, I would say, post-production, how much time approximately?
12 days.
Oh my God. This is the first time I have heard.
Yeah.
It's such a small span, can't imagine. Any particular difficulty you remember that no man is, if that was really a pain, something like this you...
I think everybody was very supportive.
Okay.
Difficulty was probably, just trying to give an impact inside the film.
Right.
I want to give the right impact because I didn't want it to look very preachy and I didn't want it to look very artistry as well. I wanted somewhere a line in between. I think I managed. I don't know. The public has to.
I heard that this film has gone now to some...
Multiple film festivals, yeah.
Yeah, but also to... some big TV channel?
US channel, yes. Okay. It's a channel called Bebop.
Okay.
So they have, they're actually featuring the film, you know, probably 5-6 times a day on their channel. Okay. Just to give out the message for 2 years. So it started from 2020 to 2022. Okay. Of course, we were at the Africa Film Festival, Liftoff Film Festival. So yeah, people have been kind. I think it's about the message they want to deliver.
2 years, you know, a channel is keep showing. I mean, yeah. you can imagine the importance of this particular film. I think it requires a big round of applause.
Absolutely.
for this, it's great.
It's the support of the entire cast. Without them, I couldn't have done it.
Absolutely.
And we've not done any marketing, or we've not done any promotions on this, because Ashwin had very clearly said, ki, bro, promote nahi kar sakte is cheez ko, we cannot put it on social media because it's going into a different channel altogether.
Okay.
So we respect that privacy. And in fact, we also don't get to talk about it.
Absolutely.
But still, it's good to know that it is creating a wave.
Yeah.
It is creating. Jo jis cheez ke liye wo banayi gayi thi,
ji,
that, I think, that is being achieved.
The message is passed.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Yes, this is the film Planet Police.
If you are one of those people who have been littering, who doesn't really care who is taking care of your cleanliness and hygiene and other things, but you remember the planet where you live in is your mother. We call it Mother Earth. So be careful, don't litter, be educated in the real sense, and definitely come to watch us at Box Cinemas, because we're talking about Planet Police, and it's not to police you, it's just to take care of you.
From 13th of December to 15th of December at Box Cinema, Dubai Grand Finale is going to be on 17th of December on Friday. Keep watching next episodes of Making of the Filmmakers with another filmmaker, with another fun, another story, another difficulties, and another solutions too. Till then, stay safe, stay calm. Ciao for now.